Good morning, Destiny. Before anything, allow me to read to you Psalm chapter 25, verses 1 to 6. I offer my life to you, Lord. My God, I trust you. Please don't let me be put to shame. Don't let my enemies rejoice over me. For that matter, don't let anyone who hopes in you be put to shame. Instead, let those who are treacherous without excuse be put to shame. Make your ways known to me, Lord. Teach me your paths. Lead me in your truth. Teach it to me, because you are the God who saves me. I put my hope in you all day long. Lord, remember your compassion and faithful love. They are forever. Let us come into his courts with praise, with thanksgiving, offering our lives to the Lord. This song be a sweet aroma to him. Lord, we welcome you in this place, Lord God. We worship you, Father.
Believe what you
Yes, Father, thank you, God, for your patience. Thank you for your faithfulness, oh God. Thank you for your love that pursues. Oh Lord, may you increase in us and may we decrease, God. May you take away our love for the pleasures of this world. May we just fall deeper and deeper in love with you, God, in knowing you. Lord, may our lives indeed be a prayer to you. Be a living, sweet aroma to you, O God. Lord, we just want to honor you. We praise you. We lift your name on high. In Jesus' mighty name I pray. Amen.